What's up, guys? Bringing you something a little new today. Well, tonight. It's like 11 o'clock at night. But, bringing you something a little new. I am joined by my lady, Klov3. If you guys didn't know, we are together. And we actually have our son here sleeping. So there might not be a lot of talking between the both of us. But, we're gonna try to whoop some ass, so. Here we go, we're playing some Rocket Labs. Oh, here we go. She likes this one a lot. I like the 1v1s and other stuff like that, but I enjoy this too. The pretty cool map layouts and stuff like that. Like, this is totally different. Alright, that's in. That has to, come on. Alright, if not, then we'll put it in right here. Well, missed that one. Alright, well, nice save by Klov3 there. Oh. And send it on over that side for some weird reason. That was just me not knowing what the hell I was doing. Ooh, nice little block. Oh, that was totally fucked up. Come on, baby. Ah. Oh. She's gonna save it. She was close. So when I got this game, dude, I didn't play Call of Duty for like 6 days straight. Oh, thanks, babe. She just pushes me out the way there. Oof, almost got that goal, but... Yeah, so anyways, when I first got this game, I didn't play Call of Duty. As you guys have noticed, Call of Duty is my main game, basically. And I didn't play it for like 6 days, man. It was ridiculous. It's a really good game. Let's just get that right in front there so they have a fat chance to score. And the breakaway, here we go. Nice, boom, that's how it is done. So as you guys notice, she's got the little shuriken there. And, I'm really jealous. Huh? Shuriken? 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 She-reckon? Oh, wow, totally whiffed it. I suck. Uh-oh. Yeah, no. I thought that guy had it. But yeah, the shuriken. I'm really jealous. I saw someone else with it, actually, when I was casting the TRZ Rocket Labs, or Rocket League tournament. And, it was pretty dope, actually. I saw it, and I really want it, so. I'm hoping I get that pretty soon. That'd be pretty dope. I'm gonna pick up this little boost here. And just kinda wait for my shot. Wow, everybody's just whiffing the ball. Sinister Fox. Alright. Alright, I'll back you up, baby. In the middle. Go. Oh, that nice deflection there. Keep it on that side. I'm gonna come back out over here a little bit. For that move right there, baby. 4-5. So leave a like, guys, if you guys like my car or her car. We decided to kind of stick with the same. Sometimes we'll do, she'll do the little halo and I will do the little devil horns. And yeah, we'll match and stuff like that when we play doubles. It's really cute. But we gotta get this, actually. Come on, we gotta get this goal. Damn it. Well, we lost that round. But we'll see what we can do in the second round. Alright, so we're back in it, though. This is actually one of my favorite maps, and as well as Kayla's. We really like this map a lot. It's pretty cool. Not a fat ledges, but, you know, it gives it a little bit more of a challenge. You know, you can't just hit the ball straight down the field and get the goal type deal, so that's what's actually kind of cool about it. And you just have to hit that right angle. Alright, so I'm going to do what I do best. Sit here. Block goals, collect boost, and wait for my shot. That I found actually is the strategy that I like to use the best because of the fact that one, we have a goalie down here. Number two, I actually get perfect breakaways because all three of them will be down here trying to shoot the ball. Oh, that was close, trying to shoot the ball. And of course, you know, they hit the ball way down here, they race after it, and I come flying through, hit the ball way down and just keep going. Come on, babe, you got this. Nice, it's in the center there. Looks like what's his name? Who do we have? Enter Ninja. Enter Ninja's not doing anything to help you. I don't either, but I'm sure Liquid Monkey sounds funny to some people too. Ooh, all right, let's get in the action a little bit. But see, this right here is when they score. Because I jump down, trying to get all hasty, trying to get us a freaking goal. And I got demolished. See, that's what I get for leaving my post. Boom, like I was talking about. Oh, the little breakaway, but I didn't have much boost. But boom, I scored anyway, so 1-0. They're a solid little team. They are, they really are. Boom. Alright, that was not very good for us, but it's alright. We'll send it back and let's send it on down the road. We got Mr. Didi here. He's just chilling. Ooh, totally fucked up that shot. Alright, we're just gonna try to race down on here. Oh, totally messed that one up too. Damn it. Damn, dude, we are just like totally not getting anything on this. Oh, on these face-offs here. Oh, I'm just spinning. Boom. Come on. Let's keep it on down the road. Move it down. Then, oh, shit. Alright, keep it this way. Oh my goodness. Alright, so. There we go. Ooh, he got there first. Alright, I'm racing back. Oh, fuck, I had no boost. No, nada. Oh, that's right, get it over there. Oh, fudge. There you go. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, that was a decent shot. Alright, so, let's try this tactic again. As long as I do my job and get these blocks, we will do fine. Oh my god, aerial hit. At least they didn't get it though, but I really didn't do shit. 30 seconds remaining, we need a goal. Like, Nizzy. I don't know. Uh-oh. Let's just keep that going down the field. That'll work. 10. Oh, all right, instant. Here we go. I'm gonna get the goal right here off the break here. Nope, he's touching it. Damn it. Oh, I missed it. Uh-oh. They're gonna take it on down the fence. I'm rushing back right now. We might have it. Nope, we do not. Uh-oh. This is wide open, folks. All right, here we go. Back in their territory. There's the clear. Gonna kick back the clear. They don't even see that happen. Let's just kick it back into their side. Uh-oh, I missed it again. Fuck, I suck. Here we go, this is it. Uh-oh, fudge. Oh, and I miss it, no way. Get it out of there, get it out of there, get it out of there, get it out of there. Oh, all right, it's out. Stole my boost, woman, but it's okay. Ah, uh-oh, this could be it, folks, right here. We need to clear this. I'm back in my post, and of course it goes back down when I go back in, but it's okay. It's all right. Uh-oh, it's me and Sinister right here. Uh-oh. Should I go for it? No, I should not. It's 2 minutes of overtime so far, and oh my goodness, here we go. I'm gonna put on the headphones to get all into it. This is it. Oh, I missed it? Oh, that sucks. Oh no. Oh no. Boom. Oh damn, what an aerial. It says concentration mode. We're 3 minutes into overtime, so it's pretty intense. I think we're gonna go down. There it is, boys and girls. That is how it is done. 2-1. Basically 4 minutes in. But yes. Good match, good match. Can't complain. They were really well. Ooh. I was about to say, it looks like doubles, really, on this map? But we're finding a player. Go. Oh, how did I totally miss that? That was just ridiculous. That could have been the goal of a century, of a lifetime, or whatever. I don't know, I'm just kidding, but... Nope, we're just gonna kind of stop that in emotions. Uh-oh. Oh, not a flying machine. Can we get this out of here? Yes, we can. Uh-oh, that's perfect alignment. The stars are aligning. So one of the things that I think about a lot is if cars really do matter on the way things drive and you know, the radius and all that around the car, and if it's different with each car and stuff like that. And I've always wondered that. I mean, maybe we'll put it to the test one day, but I don't know. I really don't know how we would do that. We would do something like that, but we could always give it a shot. But for now, I mean, I like this hot rod. The hot rod's a beast looking. Oh no, that was all bad. The hot rod's a beast. Ugh. Get that shit out of my house. Not in my house. Let's just clear it away from everybody and drive it down the field. We'll grab this boost while we're at it. So that's gonna be off the top wall. Just wait to do that. All right, I'll take it. I'll take this. Yes, good job, Swabby. Sometimes the AIs actually do something for once, and this time it looks like he is, so. So it looks like I'm staying back for defense. Is that bouncing in? That bounced in. Damn, babe, we can't let this AI do better than we are. We can't let him be better, but it's okay. Even if so, we still got the win. I mean, shit. All right, racing. Whoo, that guy rushed in there with the quickness. Send it on down the field a little bit. Boom. A little insurance package there. Cameranator. There we go. God. Oh, no way. God damn it. Well, there goes the shutout, but we're still two up. 2 minutes, 22 seconds left on the clock. Ooh, totally botched that one. Oh, thank you, babe. Appreciate it. Nice job, Swammy. Oh, well, that was just ridiculously stupid. All right. So where's the ball gonna go? The ball's gonna go over here, it's gonna bounce off there, it's gonna go skadoosh, and we're just gonna not hit it at all. I say screw that. Oh. God damn it. My lady abuses me. Not verbally, not physically, just in Rocket League, in gamely.
I don't know what the fuck you'd say, though. All right. Third time's a charm? No. I didn't get a third shot. They were like, yeah, screw that, dude. Dude, that was an awesome almost save. Oh, we got a PC guy up in here. PC. Sounds like a gang. PC gang, homie. Who you roll with? It's like, who you game with, SA? Oh, wow. Dude, no way. I was gonna say. Isn't he a stupid? Alright. Kinda did what I wanted to do. I mean, shit, it was close enough. Ooh, got demolished. Can someone take it in, though? Oh. 3, 2, 1, get it up in the air. Boom, game over. But we still won. Anyway, guys, it's been fun. Might do some 1v1s in a little bit, but yeah. Take it easy, guys. Make sure to like if you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully, pretty soon, we'll be able to get Klov3 to do some Naruto. But yeah, just got to get her in on the recording and software and stuff like that. So once she's started to do that, we'll be good to go. But anyways, you guys have a great night. I'll talk to you later.